So basically,
me and Mike were really bored at my house, cause I'm all by myself, and
So I went over to hang out.
Yeah, cause.
And then we got bored, and then we ate, like we always do. Like, and then I decided, you know what? We need to go and do something constructive. So we went to the dollar store, and this is what we got.
Boom!
Dum dum!
Magic grow. Grow capsules.
Grow capsules. So we're gonna grow things in random
they're
puzzles.
Safari
puddles.
Animals. Yeah. They're safari animals.
No. No, they're magic. You wish these animals are real. They're not.
Oh.
They're not
you're
real.
Right, they're magical animals.
I've never heard of an ostrich before.
No, me either. Have you ever heard of a hippo? Like, what the fuck is that?
What's a rhino? Like, or a giraffe?
Yeah.
So we're gonna watch them grow and try to figure out what they are.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Oh,
what?
This is drop capsules in warm
water. Oh, shit. This is really cold. So, this is just one of those factors in an experiment that has to be changed. Far too much to take in here. What to find that can ever be found. But the sun rolling high. Sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun.